Hello everyone, I'm Don Strimbu, the Executive Product Manager for the BricsCAD Pro and BricsCAD Lite products. In this video, we'll discuss the work that we've done in V24.2 to further enhance BricsCAD's excellent DWG compatibility. We build BricsCAD for drafters, designers, and fabricators in every industry. And for those users, job one is the rapid creation of the design documentation that explains how to build, fabricate, and manufacture our built environments. For the V24.2 release, while we added many enhancements to BricsCAD, our focus was on the all-critical 2D drawing creation workflow. The highest DWG compatibility is the foundation of that workflow. So, let's talk about the work that we did in V24.2 to ensure that the drawings that you create can be opened and edited in other DWG-based CAD tools for the smoothest collaboration workflow. We know that very few of you work in isolation. Drawing files created in other CAD products come into your organization, and you send drawing files created in BricsCAD to your clients and suppliers every day. DWG compatibility is our primary objective, and in V24.2, we focused on improving BricsCAD's handling of AutoCAD dynamic blocks. The team also focused on ensuring that complex MLEADER entities behave correctly, both in BricsCAD and on a round trip to other CAD systems. Why is this important? Because consistent display of all drawing entities helps BricsCAD users have confidence that their drawings, documents, and designs will display and print properly in other drawing-based CAD packages. Let's take a look at some of the improvements that we've made to help ensure that your drawings load and behave consistently.
With this drawing, we can see that we have two or three dynamic blocks. Previously, debug grips might have been displaced. However, now you can see that the grips perform as expected, stretching and also when mirroring. If we look at some D-blocks representing screws, the rotate grip and stretch grips behave exactly as users expect them to. And the visibility states are right there at the cursor. Just click on the visibility states grip and choose the option you need. Another way that D-block performance has been improved is with rotation parameters. In this example, the north arrow is rotated, and you can see that the N attribute is correctly preserved. It's the same for a more complex north arrow. The up and down attributes remain static as intended, whilst the direction attributes are rotated accordingly. We've also improved the order of D-block attributes on rotation and mirror grips. So if we look at these welding symbols and change the special attribute from type to T, both blocks have the attributes updated. And if we use the grips to stretch or flip the block, the attributes are also correctly flipped. Looking at the order of the attributes, we have the top, bottom, and special attributes. Now, the order of these attributes were always the same as the order of when they were created in the drawing, which could be frustrating at times. Now, if we explode the block and create a new one, and then select bottom, special, top, we see that the attributes are now in the order that they were selected in, not the order they were drawn in. Another way we've improved DWG fidelity is by improving the way MLEADERs behave. In some cases, if an MLEADER had block content and the block had attributes, these attributes may lose their values even though the changes were correctly displayed. However, now if we change the block, this one here is called tag 1, and you know, we'll add a rectangle and change text color, we can see how the existing MLEADERs update and the attributes are preserved. Equally, if we redefine a block that's used in content in an MLEADER, in this case, we have a block with two attributes. We'll redefine that block with another one that has different attributes, We see that the MLEADER now has the updated attributes as well. The dashes show there's a blank attribute in this case. All of these enhancements make sure that you can have confidence in your drawings so that when you deliver drawings to clients who may be using other DWG packages, you know that they'll display as intended, behave as expected, and print as expected as well.
To find out more about BricsCAD, watch the other videos in this series. You'll find them all here on the Bricsys YouTube channel. Then, if you haven't already, download BricsCAD V24.2. You can use it for 30 days for free, no credit card required. Thanks for watching.